up, everybody? Laura Sanko here, and I am backstage the number one welterweight in the UFC. He needs no introduction, a very interested observer tonight, Mr. Covington. How's your evening going so far?
My evening is going great, you know, thanks to all law enforcement, all the military out there. So I'm ready to see who the next victim is. This isn't the champion tonight. This is my next victim.
Well, let's talk about that fight. I mean, that is obviously why you're here. I'm assuming that you couldn't have missed this one. How do you see this one playing out, Colby?
I see it playing out the same way it did the first time. You know, it's going to be another ultimate foot dancing championship. But, you know, that's why they should have brought me in, to be the ultimate fighting champion. But, you know, Marty's going to be stomping on Jorge Masvidal's feet, and it's going to be a boring fight. But, you know, at least I'm in the building so the fans can have some excitement.
I understand you feel like Kamaru's going to win, but I've seen you taking some pretty tough jabs at Jorge on social media. Kind of feels like you're maybe campaigning for that fight at the same time?
No, I mean, Jorge Masvidal, Street Judas, refused to fight me for the last 8 months since I beat Woodley. You know, they tried to make the fight, no mistake about it. Dana White tried to get the Ultimate Fighter, give him a seven-figure payday. He didn't take it. So I'm just taking some jabs because there's nothing he's going to do about it. Yeah, and he tried to scrub the internet of his baby mama and his wife, who he's still legally married to. He still has a paper. He hasn't divorced her yet. So, of course, I'm going to call him out, and I'm gonna put facts out there. That's why I'm the Ultimate Facts Champion, and I'm going to expose him for the fake coward that he is.
Now, listen, if you and Kamaru do meet again in the octagon, how is that fight going to go differently?
It goes completely differently. I have a new gym around me, new coaches I've been with for the last year and a half. We've completely evolved and changed my game completely. So, you know, next time we fight, I've made a lot of adjustments. I saw the mistakes that I made in the first fight. I'm not going to make those same mistakes again. This is Colby Chaos 2.0, and when I get my hands on Marty, it'll be the last time he steps in that octagon.
It was one of the best fights that we've ever seen in the welterweight division. If we get to see it again, I very much look forward to it. I love the suit. And Colby, thank you so much for taking a second. I appreciate you.
Thank you. Hopefully Marty doesn't retire after tonight because he knows I'm next.
All right, guys, you have it there. Stay locked in. We'll see you later. Thank you.